Hello guys, this is the full video of my version of New York cheesecake recipe. Yan guys, it's perfect. It's yummy. So yan, kailangan lang po natin ng 120 grams na biscuit. Tapos syempre gawan po muna tayo ng ating sour cream, which is 100 grams na whipped cream at saka yogurt na tig 100 grams. Ayan, kailangan din po natin ng 400 grams na cream cheese, 120 grams na granulated sugar, 150 ml na heavy cream or whipping cream. Ayan, half ng ating lemon juice. Ayan. At syempre, 2 eggs. Ayan, 2 eggs po. At kailangan lang din po natin ibalot ng aluminum foil yung ating cake pan. Tapos, gamitin po natin yung bottom ng glass para durugin yung ating biscuit. Mari biscuit or digestive, pwede po. Then, add na po natin yung ating 60 grams na melted butter. Ayan. Then, mix lang po natin siya together. And then, lagay po natin sa ating cake pan. Ang recipe po na ito is for 8 inches na baking pan. Tapos, lagyan po natin ng ating melted butter. I-brush po natin sa gilid at lagyan po natin ng baking sheets or baking paper. Ganyan po. At syempre, i-whisk na po natin yung ating cream cheese na 400 grams. Lagay na po natin yung ating 120 grams na granulated sugar. Ayan, i-scrape po natin yung sides ng ating mixing bowl. Ayan. Tapos syempre, i-whisk ulit natin or i-mix po natin ulit yung ating mixture. Ayan. Hanggang well combined po. Ayan guys. Mix it well lang po siya. Ayan. Tapos lagay na po natin yung ating sour cream na 200 grams. 100 grams na yogurt, 100 grams na heavy cream or whipping cream. Ayan. Tapos syempre, mix natin ulit. Yan, o di ba? Ayan guys, mix lang po natin siya together. Tapos lagay na po natin yung ating 150 ml na whipping cream or heavy cream. Yan. Whisk ulit po natin siya together. Ayan lang siya guys. Ang sarap po niyan. Ayan. O diba? Para na-double na siya, na-double na yung size niya. Ayan. Lagay na po natin yung ating 2 eggs. 2 tablespoon ng ating cornstarch. 1.5. Yan. Tapos 1.5 na tablespoon ng ating vanilla extract. Yan. Tapos, syempre, yung ating 1/4 na lemon juice. Yan, guys. Yan. Tapos, mix it well lang po natin siya together. Yan po. Tapos, syempre, yan, pagka mix well po natin siya together at yung texture po niya is okay na, lagay na po natin sa ating cake pans. Yan. Tapos bake lang po natin for sa preheated oven na first is 180 degrees Celsius, then after 30 minutes, adjust po natin yung oven ng 150 degrees Celsius, bake for 1 hour, and then after that, turn off the oven and let it stay for another 1 hour na naka-off po yung oven. At syempre, don't forget po na lagyan po natin ng boiled water yung ating yung ating pan doon bago po natin ilagay yung ating cake pan. So yan guys, pag nagustuhan nyo po yung ating cheesecake recipe na to, please like, share, and follow na rin guys. And leave a comments for more video recipes. Thank you!